We're talking about 3.8 million people inhabiting this peninsula called the Zamboanga Peninsula. There are 80 municipalities without doctors, and the infant mortality rate is 75 to 80 per 1,000 live births. And we noted also that the people who are able to study medicine, and usually the upper middle class, would go to Manila, which is north of the Philippines, and study medicine there. And usually after finishing, they don't come back. Father William Croids initiated a meeting of local doctors together with some educators. And he posed the question whether there is really a need for a medical school in this area. When we started, we didn't have enough financial backup. It was an initiative in which everybody comes in a collaborative approach, contributing the share that they can contribute. And I think we're beginning to see in just a span of two decades now in our existence that we're already beginning to see solutions to our health problems. Where each one of the students handles and do a research that will solve one particular health problem of the region.
In the end, we hope that by being here in the community, we inspire them to think for themselves, to rely on themselves.
We want transformation of communities. When we live in the community, we hope that it is not only the community that is changed, but also us. Eventually, the community becomes part of us. So wherever we go, we have that understanding that we are involved in the community.